we started recording now, so.
What?
Oh, man. Come on. I don't want to hear that.
I can't say that you couldn't have found that better.
Okay, so wait, Desert Strike or...
Well, let's do both. We'll do Nexus Wars first.
Alright.
So yeah, guys, for those
hey,
of
wait,
you...
Hey, wait, why are you 1v1-ing, man? Come on.
For those of you,
I don't need to. I'm so pro. I already beat the ladder. I beat the game.
Here, wait. Hold on one second. I'm going to mute you for just 1 second. So, don't say anything important.
Sound muted.
Alright guys, so for you wondering, I'm actually just starting this creative customs game here, and I figured I'd kick it off with some of the more common ones. This one's Desert Strike. It's a tug-of-war style game, and you'll see how that kind of works, but we'll kind of get into explaining it here once we start playing.
Sound resumed.
Alright, I'm back.
Are you?
Yeah. Loading, loading, loading. Right.
Did everyone fill out the form?
Yes, sir.
What form?
Alright. The form that I sent like 3 emails about?
I didn't get an email.
Lies.
Yeah. I'm serious though, I didn't get any of them.
Shut up.
Alright. If I say so. Actually, it just occurred to me I should probably turn my graphics settings down since things are about to get heavy.
There's a link.
Link sort of didn't happen. Everything's going to low for this one since yeah. Alright, I'm not going for any of that eco BS.
I mean, you shouldn't build a reactor or a refinery right off the bat.
People do that though, and it pisses me off because then we lose the silo, and it's like they get 1,000 extra min. Oh wait, did they change the silo? It's like got water in it now.
I don't know. We'll go to a different channel.
Yeah, let's do that. So I can explain stuff to the peoples.
You removed. User joined your channel.
Alright.
Alright, peoples. So, this is Desert Strike. And if you're not aware of it, it's a tug-of-war style game. Where basically you build buildings and they spawn units. And the goal is to take out your opponent's units.
Well, I'm on TV!
And this is Payway. He's my special friend. You see, I keep him around with me, and it's kind of like, you know, the big brother, big sister sort of deal. Wow, couldn't have planned that better. Gas retards. I hate people who take, like, I hate it when people take custom games way too seriously.
So, what are you frapping this for, again?
Oh yeah, so this is gonna be my custom, it's like the custom game spotlight sort of thing.
Is it for, like, a website?
Yeah, YouTube, dude. So...
Oh, you mean just to, like...
Yeah, starting off with the more common ones, and then after a while, start getting to like obscure custom games.
That's cool. So, you think it'll be popular?
I don't know. I mean, it's not like people really care that much about custom games, but I thought it'd just be fun to do. Man, this guy is like leaking juice out of his asshole. He is so angry right now.
Yeah, this guy's going nuts.
No. It's like, Jesus Christ, you're playing a custom game Desert Strike.
So I'm sure you're gonna edit it all up, right? Or
edit it all, doctor it, like cut this stuff out?
No, I mean, are you seriously gonna put this whole video on YouTube?
For the most part, yeah, sure.
That's of like this random ass talking?
Yeah, yeah, that's the best part.
Well, no, but I feel like we need a topic to talk about, cause it's like.
What do you want to talk about?
I don't know. Infestors? Oh my god. Don't even.
Let's talk about balance here. It's like politics, religion. What's the third one? Balance? The third one's balance.
Religion. No, politics. Yeah, politics and religions are big no-nos.
There's one other one that's like. Three
dude, that aberration has charge. What the?
Yeah, dude, aberrations are retarded. They're so good. Oh, I've got a ton.
What kills them?
Cancer.
Oh, they're light. Maybe Helion?
I was like saying, I wasn't building anything, I just realized. My game dying.
Does Vulture do plus damage to light?
It is light. I think it does plus damage. Like.
Well, dude, you should like promote my custom game whenever I finish it.
Oh yeah, dude, definitely. If you get that thing going, yeah, easily I'll do that. Which is pretty badass. Wait, which one? Are you talking about the practice map?
No, the one I'm putting on, which is like.
Oh. Yeah, I'll still promote it. I'll give it a try, and if it sucks, well, everyone will know.
It's not gonna suck. Dude, I know what's wrong with today's custom game makers, and believe me, I'm better than they are.
Oh, really?
Well, because, like, these custom games you see that people make, it's like, how many numbers can I stack onto this, you know? Because it's like, alright, guys, I'm gonna build 20 Marines, and then I'm gonna upgrade them to 255, 255. It's just like retarded amounts of like upgrades and damage and.
So yours is gonna be like Pong. You'll upgrade you get no. Like a mouse. And you have to buy that one in real life.
No, but the items will be like. I don't know, normal, and like the harvesting and stuff. It won't be like, hey, can you mass like 50 harvesters that mine from one mineral patch that's like right next to your base? Like. For you to understand what I'm talking about, you have to play Vampire, Galaxy Vampirism.
I know what you're talking about in that game.
Have you played it?
I haven't played the game. Which, hey, you just gave me an idea of a game to play, so thanks. That'll be up on the list. I know the game, I just haven't played it. We're about to lose our silo.
So do we need to, like, narrate this game?
Narrate it? Yeah, we're about to lose, like, 1,000 minerals. Oh yeah, but the cool part when you lose the silo is you get the silo monster, it kicks butt.
That's true.
It kicks butt early game, and then after a while it just becomes useless. I hate this, these guys are like massing charge walls, man.
I know. I think vultures do light.
They do it light. This guy's like, hey, you know, get your gas and then
hey!
Don't have anything.
Hey!
Hey! Listen! Hey! Listen! Hey! But no, it gets all these zealots, and the guys are just massing charge lots, and it's like, well, I better build some more zealots. I mean, zerglings.
Oh, Hellion's engineering bay.
Thanks for that one.
Dude, he's not building any units. See, that's the thing.
He is building.
Oh, he's building. Look, he's like, oh, I got three gases. I don't have to build new units. You guys are lose the game for us.
If you guys had gotten your gas, we would have lost that silo so much faster.
No.
We could have won. Right.
Oh my god.
Oh well, I got some voiders out. They're kicking butt, because all they got is zealots. Kicking ass and taking names. I don't know, what should I get?
Where's my spawn?
You can tell by the little circle for your name. You're gonna spawn next, I think.
I know. Just, yeah, it feels like my stuff hasn't spawned.
Single-handedly saved that silo.
My god, so many freaking charge lots.
I feel like I need to tell this guy to stop building zergons.
He's not building anything, that's the thing.
What is he doing?
He's just like upgrading his spawning pools.
Well, now they get 1,000 extra mins, which sucks.
Sorry, look at my Ling. Blue Flame Hellion versus Lings.
Dude, my Boilers are still alive. You see that? That was pretty good.
I'm just gonna go like all out mech with tanks. Viking ground.
Oh yeah, and for those of you wondering why you're getting gas guys, it increases your income. And building more buildings. Does that? No, okay, it doesn't increase your income, but increases your army size. So
you're just gonna make this like a let's play type deal, right?
Yeah, yeah, it's pretty much exactly it. It's like, let's play.
Yeah, just games. Yeah, just call it a let's play series and you should be fine.
I should be fine. I'll just.
Yeah, because let's plays are usually full of weird commentary and stuff.
It's gonna be a bad, like, example. It's just us, like, getting yelled at. I don't know if that'd make it a bad first game or a great first game. Again, you failed to understand the English language. Good job, Heyboy. Good job.
Oh my god, what are tanks built from? I can't tell.
It's built from the thing that says tank. Alright, we have to read the thingy. Y'all know what I mean. Actually, dude, my spawn's the most pitiful.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie.
Mine rapes face.
Yeah, I'll just build. Hey, how do you know? How do you know that we're gay for each other? You didn't tell him, did you?
No.
Monster boss. I wish people didn't be a little butthole about this game, man.
Oh, there's where you do tanks. I'm not even reading chat now.
I am. Gas, it's a Ponzi scheme.
I think I need more Vikings!
Too many units on the field, it's lagging my comp. Compador. Especially when I'm crapsing this, it's like only at like 30 frames a second. And I think it's because I'm rendering at the same time. Probably.
What the hell is that? It's like Slug-a-Lisk.
Those things are pretty beast. I don't know, like, it looked like I had a tiny army, and then, like, everything. If you Democrat, I heard Obama gases. If you Republican, I heard Perry gases. If you Democrat. I don't even know what that means. Perry is the Messiah. Should I just, like, go for a carrier.
Damn, tanks cost a lot.
I feel like this actually wasn't very informative because like I didn't even explain like the whole building system. I'm just like, yeah, you build stuff and then stuff.
No, starts. Well, it's okay. We do round two.
Oh, what? A round two?
I like we'll play it again, and you can do it wrong.
Nah, we do it live. We're doing it live. More fun to watch people rage anyways, I think. Screw information. We make people angry.
Yeah, this kid is so mad. It's like, why you ruined the game for us? Oh my god!
You don't spend the game?
Oh, yeah, you wanna play with us?
We'll do Nexus Wars after this.
Are they like all Protoss again? No, they have one Zerg.
Well, last time I played this, wasn't it? I think it was you and me where we played against like all Protoss, right?
Yeah. Slugolith? What the hell? God, look at his.
Like, he's complaining, like. I'm not, oh, you're dying, Payboy.
His army.
Man, this guy's name
oh,
is clever. It's Nick.
Nick?
Yeah, Nick.
Nick of time? That'd be clever.
I don't know, like, he lost.
Like Nickelodeon?
I guess. N-I-C-K.
Like Nickelodeon?
Nickelodeon the Molesec.
Oh, freaking Hellions just sit there and take it in the ass.
They're good at doing that.
Why are there two waves here already? Damn.
Kind of bad, don't give a damn. I hate people just like, boom, guys. Annoying, it's like, I'll boom if I want to.
I'm a serious custom game player.
Yeah, Payboy, why are you mad? Hey now, it's not funny.
He's a mega dick.
He's a ludicrous dick, man. I'm starting to push now for some reason. Is that Infestor just like neural parasiting a Colossus to infinity?
No idea what's going on.
Mega dick. I like that one. I'm gonna keep that in my pocket of witty retorts. Now this guy's a team player. Look at him. Oh, we're pushing. I'm so happy now.
He's like the guy that like roots for the team that's winning.
Oh, we're losing. Yeah, I hate these guys. We're winning. Yeah, quit talking crap on my team that's winning.
Mm, siege tanks.
Zell's getting stuck behind your siege tanks.
I know! AI doesn't micro! What the hell?
What the fuck, cannon? I'm gonna eat my own Nexus. Yeah. Dude, your siege tanks are just like seriously just chilling there. Shelling away.
Yeah.
What should I build?
I don't know.
Should I just get a carrier? Maybe I'll make high jump players.
I got some ghosts in there. Hopefully they'll like EMP and crap.
I don't think they EMP, I think they're snipe. They do something lame.
I like tanks. I like money.
It's the only problem with doing like a let's play of like custom games is that some of them go for ridiculous amounts of time. I guess you'd have to like time trim them. If this is over an hour long, I have to do like just the beginning of
well,
it, and then like
the thing about let's plays is that you have to like. You have to like provide commentary as you're playing.
And the zealots are dying. Everything's dying, but they'll come back to life. So it doesn't really matter. There's no consequences at all.
No, I mean like okay, I'm gonna build this and.
Oh, I'm gonna build this.
Oh crap! They have a monster thing.
What are they doing? They have like a ton of immortals and stalkers, so I think I'm just. Should I just build zealots? Or should I build more immortals?
Yeah, dude. Get more stalkers in there.
Those are not one of the options.
I mean, sorry, get more zealots in there.
I'm about to run out of space though, so I'm gonna have to wait until like the next opening happens. If you know what I mean.
Go tanks, go! Siege up! Siege! Nice.
You're about to see more zealots than you've ever seen before.
Damn, dude, look at those siege tanks. Eat that up.
Oh, lag.
Yeah, you just... If you're doing a let's play, you also need to make sure that you're watching the action and, like... Like, you, like say you're observing for GSL, you have to, like, act like that.
There ain't no acting. This is the GSL. Global Desert Strike League.
Really?
I hate that, dude. The High Templars storm themselves when the Observer flies over. An Observer! Storm. Aw, oh, now my High Templars are dead. They just stormed right out of themselves.
Wonder what I should build next.
Speaking of upgrades, I should have upgrades in this game.
Eh.
Dude, all those infestors just like neural parasite all the cool stuff.
Eh, whatever. Don't you be whining about neural.
I'm gonna whine about it until the patch goes through.
Yeah, right. That's what we need.
Whoops, I just warped to the field. That's what that little circle thingy does. Warps you to the plate field. You can build stuff. Oh, look at all those spider mags.
Alright, so you want to take a bet for how long until this guy makes a comment about how bad we're doing?
Oh, right about... The second one of them makes a comment. If one of them says something like, oh, boom, they'd be like... I would, but I want this game to be over if people care. Something like that.
Well, he already did that.
Yeah, but he's not very original, so... Probably say it again.
We're gonna need... I'm gonna build Vikings for the air.
What are good against... What are good against Archons? That this Protoss has?
Nothing, that's the thing. There's no, like, anti-psionic massive unit killer.
Well, I think it can make these, like, Dark Zealots. Says they have a Dark Charge ability, which has increased range over the Charge ability. No cooldown, and causes the unit to cloak when charging. The Dark Zealot attacks quickly, but does very, very little damage. However, they have a powerful bonus against armor units. Okay, they're not very good. Well, I guess Archons are armor, but... not... I think I need Colossi, actually. These guys got Colossi.
They do have a lot of Immortals, though.
Yeah, but, like, they just all die to the Hydras and stuff. We need more tanks.
More tanks? Mm-hmm.
They require more tanks.
Dunno.
Dunno.
The hell is Swarm Guardian? Dude, they added so many like crazy units for the Zerg.
Yeah.
Terran has like no special units. Like.
Well, to be fair, the Zerg doesn't have very many units to begin with.
What about Thor?
Thor is here! Can you make them?
Yeah, I mean, do you think Thor would be good?
Well, it's not like they have a lot of air or anything.
No, but Thor is good for ground. I mean, it does a lot of... it hits hard on ground.
I'm gonna make some coal and... I'd say just build more tanks. If you want to hit the ground.
Alright.
Love your like Vulture Hellion like line blob now. But it starts off as like an epic hit lot for art. Great.
I think it's time to gas. Everyone's gassing.
Gassing is bad, man.
Nah, we're okay right now.
Well, yeah, I guess we should gas. Or this guy will like tear us in an asshole. Oh my god. Brr, you don't play this custom game, right? That's like screaming at someone for being a bad 2v2 partner. Like, why can't you play team games right? You're ruining my MMR for team games. I'm in the Grand Masters League of team games. Respect my authority.
Respect my authority.
Zerg's got some pretty insane looking buildings over here. Look at them, they're like... I haven't even seen those in the campaign. Let alone in StarCraft, like... multiplayer.
Yeah. Aberrant Niche?
Yeah, I was looking at that.
Hunter too. Throne?
I don't even know what they build.
They look kinda creepy.
Yeah. Then again, the Zerg is pretty creepy.
Yeah, but these ones look like really creepy. Like the Hunter throne.
Yeah.
Like I'm gonna eat you.
Buildings and eat you.
Should just go over like mass battle cruiser. Alright, it's time for 6th gas. Yeah, get your 6th gas.
You can't, yeah. I'm a little slow, apparently. Cause if you get one late, and then... kind of extrapolates to the next one. So on and so forth. That guy's got a lot of zones. It's a good thing all these hydras and stuff, you can just tear that apart. Simulation successful. If we win this game, I'm gonna talk so much crap to our teammate. Like, you mad, bro? Are you freaking mad? Yeah, that's right. You wanted this game to end early, but no. We went.
Oh, dude, this guy. Look at this guy. He, like, masses this game. Look at the long-term statistics on the top left. LTS button.
Oh, the guy we're playing with?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
He's got like way more XP than everyone else.
He's got like one EXP.
This guy probably just like plays StarCraft for this custom game.
Some people do that, man. Like Dota.
Yeah. I mean, if I was gonna play Dota though, I'd rather just go play League of Legends. The StarCraft Dota is like weird and kind of messed up.
Storm of the Imperials, Ancients or something like that. I'll probably have to end up playing that though for this series.
Storm of the Imperial Scrotum.
The Slugolas like pumps stuff to attack. Nothing caught that, it's just like and then it like explodes and splooges all over the place. And they make baby ultras. Yeah.
Uh oh, they're pushing us back.
Uh-oh.
Oh, look at my freaking Vultures and Hellions. They like go ahead of everything.
Yeah, that's what I was saying before. They're like the cavalry. Like, they kind of just die. It's a bad cavalry.
Yeah. It's okay. They have a lot of air units.
Probably start massing Void Rays or something.
Yeah. I don't think tanks are working out. I'm gonna go to Thor's.
Go for them. Yeah, if they're getting airy, go for them. But my wave just like owns face. It's like the only one I pay attention to, so it must be.
His wave does really good.
This guy right now.
Of course, that's because he's played like 1,000 of these games.
Yeah, that's true. We should, Nah. Yeah, this guy's kind of sad me. So you haven't really told me what your custom game's gonna be like.
Oh. Well, it's basically gonna be like, kind of like a mix between minerals and stuff. And, like a zombie shooter.
Don't remind me of minerals.
Well, no, that's the thing. I don't like how minerals is right now, so I'm gonna make it better.
I told you about that one night I actually beat minerals, right?
No.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you said you like left it on or something, right?
Yeah, we stayed up to like 3 in the morning and it still wasn't done with. So we just had to like leave it going for the rest of the night. Ridiculous.
Yeah, no, mine's you are gonna be able to build like walls and stuff.
Is it like ridiculously long? Cause like every wave was like the same after a certain point and then it just like just dropped off the end and it's like, well,
no.
I'm gonna go
because
AK now.
No, because what I plan to do is, unlike minerals, I'm gonna have it to where you can build an army and actually go after the spawning structures. So kind of like special forces.
So I don't really know all the custom units.
Okay.
To make this series,
but basically,
but I have no idea what the custom units are.
Yeah. So.
Oh, that destroys your whole base. Should I push it?
So what I'm gonna do is like there's gonna be resource nodes across the map scattered in different positions, and what you'll do is you'll go and like claim a base and you'll take the resource nodes, and on, so resource nodes are like, you know, like 3x3 structures that you can either build a gas harvester or a mineral harvester on them. And they'll automatically generate minerals or gas. And then you use that to build like a fortification base. You can build like sandbag walls and stuff. And turrets and bunkers.
Is there tea bagging in the game?
Yes, lots of teas. Bags.
Like
lots of bags of tea.
You tea bag your partners
or something. So the players will like build their little base, build up fortifications with turrets, bunkers, and they'll work on building an army. They're gonna be like 3 tech levels. So the first one is just like basic like barracks units and stuff. And then once you have enough money, so I'm gonna utilize like all 4 resources.
All 4?
Like, yeah, there you can have 4 resources in custom games. Right, so what I'm gonna do is there's a gold resource, so like gold coins, and you'll use those for a hero unit. So like once you reach like tier 2, you'll unlock a hero unit, and you can choose which one. It's kind of, it'll be like Warcraft 3.
I was gonna say it sounds complicated in Warcraft 3-ish.
No, it's basically like Warcraft 3. You build a structure, it's a bar where you can train the hero.
Oh, you get to go to the bar and stuff? You get drunk?
No. But you pick that hero, and then, you know, when he dies, you can pay money to revive him, just like in Warcraft 3. And then, so, there's the gold resource,
did
which
you
is...
you see all those phoenixes just, like, die instantly without doing anything?
No.
Like a massive Thor. Like, this guy built a bunch of phoenixes because he saw us getting all these blood rays, and they just all die without getting to do anything.
Yeah, so you'll basically just like unlock different tech through different research structures. There'll be upgrades for like harvester rate stuff. And the cool thing I'm gonna put in is a market where you can trade like minerals and gas for gold. That's how you're gonna get gold. You're gonna sell off your minerals and stuff. No, because it'll just be used for heroes and items and stuff. And then I want to have another resource that will be used for like advanced Protoss technology.
So, stuff.
Yeah, like tier 3 will be Protoss anal probe technology.
Alright, so then you just probe your opponents and stuff.
Nah, but, yeah, so tier 3 advanced, Protoss stuff, and then eventually, you know, you just wipe out all the Zerg on the map. Meanwhile, while they, like, spawn in day-night cycles.
So you're saying it's very anti-Zerg? Even though you yourself play Zerg?
Well, Zerg is the enemy.
Oh, okay.
Kind of like that mission in the campaign.
So is it co-op?
Yeah.
Oh, so you don't get to, like... beat upon your friends, family.
No, I was thinking you could have like a PvP version. I don't know. I've built some of the core stuff, like the building tech tree, and I've made a hero system. But I need to customize the units and then get the Zerg spawns set up.
So.
Yeah. Alright. You seem to be doing well against them. Oh, they just boomed us.
Baby got boomed?
Wow, my camera just freaked out.
Yeah, it shakes. I'm like, using epilepsy and stuff like that. I don't know if we'll be able to play next to us tonight. If we get up, I'll get serious.
Alright. I think I'm gonna start doing battle cruisers.
This man says lol. Dude, look how many void rays we got.
Hey, what program do y'all use to stream?
Yeah. What the hell? There's like a red dot in my base. Oh.
Must be the time of the month again.
Yeah.
Y'all don't use DB, DUB?
DUB?
Dub? I have no idea what that is.
Dino Universe?
No, because. Yeah. No, I've played with it, and it's real nice and real simple. But there's no way in hell I'm paying for it.
We'll probably have to end up paying for export if you want to continue to use it after we go out of beta. Dude, everything's going crazy. I'm like at 6 frames a second right now.
Nice.
Actually, my screen's just locked up.
Yeah, you're lagging out.
That's nuts. That's when you know it's time to turn it off extreme.
Dude, it's on the lowest settings.
Are you kidding me?
Resolution. Well, we're playing like a massive game and I'm recording fraps.
Oh, well, that makes sense.
Well, should I even tell them I'm frapsing? Because then it'll get all derpy. There we go. Okay, I can't look at the actual fights now.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't be doing a let's play on your crap top.
I'm actually not on my crap top. This is my good computer.
Turn your graphics to low.
It is on low. Don't give up.
Yeah, I can't really look at it either.
I'll just play via the mini map now. So we got the yellow swarm beating up on the purple swarm, and there's a red blob of engagement where the yellow swarm is being diminished.
What the hell? Void prism? What does that do?
Nothing.
Yeah. Oh wow, he's made a ton of corruptors.
Really? Okay, I'll make archons then.
These custom games, there's just so many freaking units. It's like when people build custom games, like, how many units can I mass on the screen? Like, Marine Arena is.
Yeah,
kills my computer. Can't handle it.
Mine can handle that one, but. Probably not while crafting. I wonder what's gonna happen when we go to the, like, final battle. We'll probably just like all both you and I will lag out. How have you not filled up your whole base? I actually have like no places to build anything.
Dude, so they have like mass void rays and crap.
So do I. That was interesting.
Just gonna like save up my money.
Alright, I've only got space to build. I can make void prisms. What do they do? I don't even know what a void prism does. Can you check like the attack on some of them or whatever?
Why did we use a boom?
I don't know. It didn't kill everything on the screen, oddly enough. He says, lol and fester.
Hey, who posted this Asian video?
Racist.
This is hilarious.
Oh, what's that look like? Hey, dude, that's awesome. Oh, I didn't get to spend all my monies and fill up all my spaces. Alright, now here's where my computer actually runs at 1 frame a second.
Same here! Oh my god! Oh!
So epic though. It's like War of the Worlds, man.
I can't see anything.
Oh, I have to turn off the,
Like, all I see are just a bunch of health bars fighting each other.
Alright, I'm recording again. So yeah, everything crashed in the final battle.
No, it looks like we're getting it.
Are we winning? Yeah, I know, it's like watching a picture show.
No. They pushed through.
No! What did they win with? Like, what was left? Normally, if you just build a ton of siege tanks as the Terran player, you normally win the final battle.
Yeah, they push through. Those void prisms, like, all survive.
Really? Hmm. I wish I had made some, then. I just wasn't sure if they were going to actually be useful in any way. So, we lost.
Yeah.
Aww. Anyways, that's it's Nexus Wars. No, wait, that's not Nexus Wars. Desert Strike, right?
Yeah.
Ridiculous massing game. Totally awesome if you're not frapsing. Checking out.